Just a little video on this Flynn multi-frame system, and I'm using it for machine quilting. It comes with 48 inch fiberglass poles, but I need it much longer. So my husband bought 3/4 inch conduit at Home Depot, and then I bought some Scotch indoor mounting tape. It's a double-sided tape, and the fiberglass poles come with it already attached, but I attached the double-sided tape onto each piece of conduit, and then I'm marking them A, B, and C on each end, and then they will be inserted into these black wheels, and then you put a set screw to hold the conduit tight. So I'm going to attach the muslin now to the tape. They're 10 inch strips of muslin, and I had some quite a bit of it, but it's, you know, really wide, so I'm going to cut it down to 10 inch strips, and I made them the same length, well, shorter than the conduits. I had my husband cut it down to 8.5 feet. And so I put the tape a little bit short so they can get the this piece on and have enough room so I don't have sticky tape all over the place. So I thought that would help with the Flynn multi-frame system, to show you how to lengthen the rods by buying conduit at Home Depot.